Hesitant about touching Dusty. But he's a good kid. Far so good. I have a feeling that Dusty was hit by a car, so I think he will back away if I'm getting in a sensitive area. Down if he feels the need. Very ginger on that left paw, left front paw. So we're getting what we can with this guy. Walking forward, so there's other areas where he wants me to touch him or caress him. You got wiggles back there? You got wiggles? Be careful. I do not want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you at all, Dusty. Why, I'd like to do the ones that are injured is because they are less of a flight risk. But if they've been at pack for quite a while, then I make an exception. Get more comfortable, but he's in some kind of pain, so that's not happening. Dusty, what do you want from me, buddy? Like it when I rub your belly? Like it when I rub your chest? Neck? This is a really cool dog, man. It's very cool. Want some goodies? Yep. I got the other kind, that's lamb. Wanna try the lamb, bud? Do you wanna try the lamb, Dusty? Yeah? There you go. Try that lamb. It's kinda cool, huh? Enjoy that. Yeah, Dusty.
Yeah.
Good kid. There it is, Dusty.
Yeah.
Good doggy, Dusty.
Yep.
So we got a little while. Good, Dusty.
Yep.
I was going to lean over.
This sometimes this freaks the dogs out, so
hopefully it won't freak him out too much.
Yeah. It's good key, sure. It's good doggy.
Oh, he's standing on that foot now. Look at that paw, he's standing on it. I mean, he's not doing a full weight on it, but he's doing some weight on it, so that's something.
Yeah, that was too much for him. Yeah. Yeah.
Try that, Dusty. There you go. Huh? You like that?
Yeah. Good boy. He's a good kid. Yeah, he's a good boy. Yes, you are. Yeah, you're a good doggy.
Yeah, he's a good boy. Yeah. Good kid.
Yeah. Yeah.
He might be in pain. Might be too much. Too much for me. Something like that. Leaning down seemed to be bothering him. It was too much for him. Too much pressure, I guess. Old Dusty.
It sounds like the symphony, exclusively on Tune.
I think he's...